Gandhi always says that when a woman moves slowly in the midnight, then it will be the real independence for India, sir. But nowadays, not only in the midnight, sir, even in the daytime, especially in cities, it is very impossible for women to move normally for education, livelihood, sir. So what is the government doing, sir? Are they blind? Sorry, sir, I can't control my grief. That's why I am taking my rest. What is the government doing, sir? What are the precautions they are going to take on safety of women? Thank you, sir.
That is their failure, sir. But our government is not like that, sir. Immediately, officers also responding against the incidents of women, sir. Also, we are giving good preparation, better than the past government, sir.
None of the previous government have been taken and come forward to this matter. So I request current Delhi government, what are precautions to be taken for this problem, sir?
As you can, do integrate the particular work, sir. But integrate particular work, sir, will be more than expenditure, but one hour of the sir, half a body, sir. Thank you, sir.
The Telangana and Andhra Pradesh government, sir. Sir, it will be become major point, sir. Sir, please take clear action for this problem, sir. Sir, this question is covered by Sangharan.
In Andhra Pradesh, sir. It is net payment, sir.
Sir, not paying one side game, sir.
No.
Not paying one side game, sir.
No. Aap aati sabhi nahi hai, sir. Aap sabhi idhar saman
hai. Acha, meero.
Sir, I am living, sir. Sir, it is not the agency, sir. I am living, sir.
I am living, sir.
I am living, sir, here.